God, no. What have you done? No! Jesus, that was terrifying. Maddie, don't ever waste time in front of me ever again or I'll kill you. Guys, I was looking around, I'm like, where the heck is Medley? I couldn't find her on the boat. I didn't see her. And I went all the way back where she was. Not there. Where is she? So I sent you in the Earth Temple. I would like to go right here, you guys. Why? Would you like to see my homeland? Take me by the hand. Oh yeah, I would just like to apologize that I'm not gonna lie. Last time I recorded Wind Waker was like 3 weeks ago. I'm so sorry. Ever since like April, I've just been so slow with recording things. Like it's taking me so much longer to get my recordings out, and I would just like to apologize that it's been so slow recently. Like in June I was doing fine, but then I've just been doing stuff. I've been quote unquote tired because I mean we need sleep. You know what? Do you guys want to see the one who always bugs me during my recordings? You come in. This time this is a once in a while. I just tell her that I'm just like shooting up. Hi, guys. Can you like see right here? But she always gets behind all my TV. She always messes up stuff, so I just don't let her in. But now I'm letting her in again. And she's really hairy, and I have hair allergy. So you know what, Una? No, I want to look at the camera. Look at the camera. Say hi. She hates it. Who knows? You could be on my bed, just don't. Ooh, still go on the. Ooh, she got back at me. She attacked my foot. Medley, listen carefully to what I'm about to tell you. Figure out what Nightblood is. Templehead is a nest of evil creature, the same creature that stole the life of their predecessor, the sage. It is a dark, frightening place. That's why if you do nothing else. That is why if you do nothing else, then at least do this. If Link comes near you and press... If Link comes near you and presses ZR to call you, then be silent and follow closely behind him. And if Link presses A, allow him to lift you. And you may need to, if need to be, fly and carry him through the air. And Link. If Medley gets stuck and cannot continue the temple, use the Wind Waker to conduct the song you learned at the Tower of the Gods. Do you under... Oh! Link, protect Medley, and Medley, protect Link. The power to repel evil shall surely be returned to the Master Sword. Yeah, but like I said, I'm sorry, I've just been so slow. And I think I was planning to get back on track like 10 days ago, but I got the best of myself. We're doing this again, I forgot. Did we just play the song? I don't remember what the song is. Earth God's Lyric, down, down. Dang it, I forget. Stop! I hate this controller so much. Dang it! Yes! Wow! It's magical!
Una, don't try. Okay, after you're fine.
Oh my god. Stop doing that. I hate this controller. Hey, we're in a temple, guys. We need to chill. Why do you guys keep... Okay. You guys need to stop nodding. Move your freaking face hole. I swear. Back! Ooh. Hey! Oh. Okay. The other job. Did I miss anything? I think I'm good. I mean, you guys get the exposure of the kitties. How do I make you stay? I think it's just A, right? How do I make you stay? She recognized? Okay, that's how I have to get her stuff. I have to throw her into a wall. Oh, why do I have my metal boots equipped? Yeah, money, YOLO. Get egg some. Wow. Right, boy, come here. Oh, there's this. She's still over by that entrance, I haven't seen it. Sneak attack. Give me this bomb. Cause it's the bomb. Hey. Oh, what the heck? Am I not in range of her? Okay. Well, Link, I'm not very confident, but I think I should try to fly. If I'll fly, you're telling me where to go. Just tap A to keep me airborne. Whenever you're ready, see someone make the guide me. Okay, so Una, you're kind of making this a lot harder. She's like rubbing her body all over you. I'm like, Una, I need to... Yeah, okay. Yo, boy. Give me you. Okay, so she has her limit. She has like a 10-second limit. Well, Link. I'm not very confident, but I think it's... Wanna say that again? I need to actually process this a little bit better. Oh wait, I don't know what I have to do. Alright, command melody. Can you stop doing that? Can you stop? Jesus. Nails out of my gut. Oh! This makes sense. Okay, I get it now. That just took back. That just, I swear to God. That only took me like 4 minutes to figure out, didn't it? Yeah. Jeez Louise. This game's a handful. Well, at least I figured it out. That's what I always say. Saltine crackers. Yo, get back on course, you stupid, stupid head. What I will do is get back on. There you guys are on. I could drop it. No, okay. Let's see. And then let's see. Okay, she's not complete trash. Jesus. Get your freaking claw out of my nipple, Una. I'm surprised I didn't burn. So you know what? Now what you gotta do? Yay! And back. Bummy, what's up? Okay. Matthew, I didn't need you either. Okay, you're gonna die instantly, so I'm gonna join over me. Una, you're gonna make me die. I swear. I don't even have to actually try with these guys. They're too easy. Oh, what the? Oh, is this like a, you need to be in the light? Come here, boy. Come on, guys. Hey, guy. Jesus, these things are super slow. Caught it. Hey, come over here. I have to figure out what to do with you guys. Can I just like throw you in the break? Yay! You're stupid. Yay, you're stupid. Come here, Leslie. I don't know what I'm supposed to do for that. Maybe I need like Medley just like for her. Oh my gosh. Medley, come here. Wait, where'd she go? Hello? It's getting old. Hello? How you doing? Come on, bro, come on. You don't know how to get upstairs? This controller is really heavy. I'm surprised you're confused on how to get upstairs. Okay, that's it. Medley, can you just come through the door this time? Boop. Hey, Medley didn't even come. Okay, we got two. I can't touch this, can I? Yep. I have to go in the light. Oh, this one is like actually bad. Is there a way I could turn off this controller without like... I really hate this controller. It is like really bad. All right, guys, so I got unlocked. You know how some of you had wasn't working? Yeah, I managed to jam in the charger hard enough to where it actually charges. And I'm back here, and I think I found something out because I heard something about Medley walking light and something came out of her back. Oh, come on, dude. Tie her up. I have an idea. I'll do this. Sweet. Oh! See, I found it out. See, I knew it was something. And I missed this last time. It is probably a dungeon map or a compass. It's a dungeon map. Yeah. I feel special. I have to... It doesn't really do anything. It just makes me sparkly. Alright, you get... Alright, bro, you chill. Okay, be chill. Oh no, Medley. Are you good? Okay, that means she's ready for one of us. Wait, it doesn't matter because it locks her out anyway. Oh, I didn't see that door. Oh no, I need Medley. She just ain't coming through. I don't know why, it sometimes just doesn't come through for me. And it bugs me. Okay, so are we gonna go through the door this time? It's like every time you go through a door, she just doesn't go through the first time. I don't get it. Are we going through? There you go. There he goes. So I think what I wanna do is reflect it on. What I wanna reflect it onto. I'm gonna reflect it on that little Una. Don't even. Just lay down there, please. Oh, yeah, that does something. So are you gonna stay there? I get my, I hit it with my hammer. Nope. We go to items. Then we go to my, we take it to my hammer. Bammer, bammer, bammer. Yeah. What the, oh. Your boy Link be in pain. Ah, it feels better. All right, Melly, you good, bro? Are we good, bro? Okay, come on, let's go. Hey. Yo, man, let's go. It's a me, Mario. Go. Oh, that's scary. It's not really, they're just skull heads. Yo, man, what's up? Leave Medley alone. Leave Medley alone before I kill you. What you need, girl? Oh, Una, you're shaking the light. And so, what happens if I go in a coffin? I can't go in it. Oh, no, you can. Oh, so we need to... We need to figure out how to get a light so we can get that chest, so we can get the key to the other room. And okay. That's what maybe, I don't know. See what this says. Does that. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah. What does this do? Hmm. Yeah, I assume so. But what we're gonna do, I don't forget what's in this chest. Probably like the compass or something. But I still need it. It's like a drug to me. Kablamo Shazamo. I mean, if it's like rupees or something, that'd be pretty good. Maybe it's a heart container. Oh, no, no, no. I could just leave it there. All right, go back. Small key. See? Knew it. But my girl Medley, you're gonna... The heck is you? You have to get it into the... Hey! Give it back, girl! You good, girl? You good? You good? Okay, she good. So I think what I need to do... And then you can be on here. And you can stay. No! What the heck, man? I don't know. I wanna go. Hey, chill. Alright. Okay, good. Medley is here, and this time, all right, so make sure she comes all the way, and always, oh, whoa, 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 Miss Gutes, Gutelicious. Oh, I see what you mean, you know. You stay there. But it's not gonna stay. Okay, you guys need to, like, chillax. I need to find a way to kill this guy so he won't attack one of us while we're doing the thing, the little ritual of ours, whatever it is. And we gotta find a way to get that. I haven't been a little too ahead of myself. Yes. And we instantly go back. And we leave the I see the problem. Die, you guys are really bugging me. Apparently. Okay, you wanna die too? What about you? That's a dying sound. I should've... I knew it was something. I knew it had to be something. Come here, scrubs. Wait. You're not supposed to throw these. Like, the only thing I did was look at, I'm like, oh, I'm supposed to burn that curtain? So that's the only thing I looked at. Come on, what is with these dudes? I don't know why they were even moving them, but they were. Alright, so now if I I actually used it my last time. I said I was only going to search up things when I started this whole series, and that was it. So if I get stuck, I get stuck, and I have to figure it out. Well, let's do this. No. I hit the A button. So that must mean grab, right? What? This doesn't make sense. Now I'm lost again. That doesn't really make sense whatsoever. Like, that really doesn't. But okay, I'll go with it. I swear to God, how many times have I done that? Twice. It's gonna bug me. But I like throughout this whole series. Okay, now we have to figure out how to get up here. Right? Yep. And I'm gonna assume Medley can't open chests. But what I will assume. She could do something. All right. There's always one thing in a Legend of Zelda temple that would just completely stump us, let's be honest. I should lead away. And that opens. I know how to get Medley up here. It's not gonna be that hard at all, actually. Kabam. Nope. Kabam. Meteor shard or something, I don't know. Compass, alright. Link, do not worry about straying away from Medley into the depths of the temple. Just relax, open your dungeon map, and it will show you Medley's. Okay. I mean, I already have an idea of what to do. Not like I can't get Medley here, but what I can do is, couldn't she hop up? No. But she can't fly. And I can call her. Berries. Oh, I actually don't really need one. I have grandma's Gucci stuff. Nothing better than grandma's Gucci. No, you say you're. What the heck? It's a ghost. Oh! Get out of here, scrub! Oh, I need Medley. Oh, God. Medley, help me. At least I think I need Medley. Yep. Oh. I think if I hit this light. Yeah, they get scared. What the heck? Oh, did I kill it? Is that how I deal with it? I got nervous for a second. Don't do that to me, Nintendo.
Jerks.
You can't scare us thinking we broke our game or something. I mean, I kind of already guessed that was what happened, but like, I was still scared. Simple. And I'm sure if I find, is there a light over here? No, but I have an idea. See, we have an ideas all around. I'm sure this is how you get the key. Swalky? Joy pendant, okay. Okay. Is that it? I think it was. Yeah, you can't do that on the stairs. God, no. What have you done? No! Jesus, that was terrifying. Manny, don't ever waste time in front of me ever again or I'll kill you. Even though you have to kind of need you to. Never mind. I met you, so. Okay, what the heck is this ladder doing here? Oh, we need to lower it. Okay. You know, Medley, I feel confident in sending you down here, because you can actually get back up. What's going on here? Oh! Oh! I can't get any of these. Oh, scary. Oh my god. Yeah, let's just get this key and skedaddle. Oh, I see the catch here. So we can't lower it. Boy, thank you, trash. Well. Hey, you can't. What the heck? I don't have to use a serving of grandma's juice. I'm getting impatient. Oh, that did like nothing. Okay, I'm just gonna switch back. Where's my bombs on? You die. Hey, it died. There you go. to get the Snoopy. What the? Oh, I guess it died. Dude, they're giving you just like 20s and... how much was that blue? They're like giving you 20s and 5s. Like, oh my god. Well, that was interesting. I'll say that. I mean, that kind of mortified me when they started screaming. I'm like, okay, I'm sorry the Justin Bieber concert was canceled, but you need to chill, alright? Yes. Art rupee. See if any of these give us rupees. Or arrows, actually. Yeah, I used a couple. Back in my day, I used arrows. Ooh, it's dark in here. Oh, is this Big Boss? Oh, she ain't in here. It's a mid boss. Yeah. We're halfway through. Ooh, what the? Ooh. Is this our first time fighting a stall? Let's go. Oh my god. Man, difficult. Oh, you got a part two? Yeah, there's a second one. These aren't hard, just so you guys know. Oh, there's a... Oh, snap. I guess I can't let these go to waste, bro. Where's it at? Where's the head go? No! You guys suck. Okay, that's too slow. Feisty. Does nothing. We both got attacked by the bomb. Oh snap, I need to chill. Easy. Isn't that hard? Hey, we get a new item. Yes, what's up? Okay. Oh, do we get our own lighty, flecky thingies? We get like a metal shield that can like reflect it. That'd be cool. A mirror shield. Told you. So this is how we get past that other thingy. Interesting. Do I have a mirror shield? Is the mirror shield the only shield we have now? Oh, bro, no. Rip Hylian. Oh, I mean, this is like the actual shield that. How? Okay. I guess that makes sense, I guess. Okay. There you go. I don't know why that took me so long. Why did that take so long to figure out? Are those like little cannon things? But that should not have taken that long to figure out how to do that. Okay. I don't know how to whistle. I was going to do like a whistle like, ooh, but I don't know how to do that. It's like trash. Hey, get out of me. Get out of me. Yeah, wait, where's Medley? Oh yeah, she's in the yard. Bro, chill, bro. I actually don't know where she's at. Oh, she's right here. I'm like, I know you're somewhere. Alright, let's go. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster. Faster, 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 faster. Pew! Might butt it. Ow. Alright. We could. You're stupid. Yo, man, what's up? Oh my god, you're such a loser. You are such a loser. Boo hoo, you don't want to jump down. You got a freaking world to save. Woo. See, you did it. Whoa. Scary, right? Jesus, stupid. I don't get why you're so scared to jump down. It was like, what, 3 feet? It's not that high. It's like not even a whole human height on average, I guess. She's doing it again. Well, gotta help the scared ones out. Gotta help the little kids, you know. Alright, now, let me know what's up. And now we can do this, okay? They actually put use to this thing. Or to the, at least that, conductment. And then, get you out. Nope, have it say defend. It's not working. Oh, I have to have my shield out. My sword out. Alright, we did it. Now that thing is here. We're a lot closer to the boss. Yeah, we're gonna go to basement one, guys. It's scary. I have so many items now. Don't be scared. Why? Because they are stairs. Hold up. Okay. I just get up. It's not getting a focus. I'm scared, what do I do? Oh, it just wears off after a while, I guess. Gotta go fast. Whoa. Okay. Hey, I got it done after a while, finally. I did it. You did it, Medley. Congratulations. Boo. Come on, Medley. We gotta go. Look at their statues. What the heck is you? Oh, it's one of these things. Oh, okay. I'm gonna put my bombs in. I wasted arrows, like always. Hey, don't get too close for her. Not for this thing. Okay. Yeah, you stay. I think I can heal it quicker with the mirror thing? It might be, you need to move out of the way. Thank you. Now you're dead. You're suffering. Oh. Oh. Oh God. Boom. Okay, she's dead. Or is dead, I don't know what gender it is. Oh, there appears to be some mirrors. Alright, what the heck? So let me point at this thing first, because why not? Kablamos! Then what I could do is... And then, you get this girl, and she's like, yo, ma'am, we gotta get this up. And then she's like... And you go back. She's like, I'm focusing. And then you pull out your sword, and you're like, no, you is... Like, me don't like you. But I mean, I think I did it. And that thing's gone too. So you know what, I'm filming this one today. Or in this video right now, in this specific time. Let's see if I took the right path. Oh, okay. Let's see. I don't think I did. I don't see anything. And okay. Take it. Uh-huh. Oh, snap. Get out of here. The ore off. Or wear off. Catch it. Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch it. Ooh, that's worth it. Alright. Oh, you know what? Maybe there's something worth coming here for. Oh, you could do this? I didn't know that. Sorry, Medley. Okay. Let me drop my hammer. I think the open video. I'm never gonna use the boots because Jesse's at the next temple. Bam. That opens that up. I didn't even think about flying. I was just going like, okay, maybe we gotta get you to safety. Nope. Maybe I need Medley. Okay. Sure. So since there's one on that side, maybe there's one on the other side, because that light's not doing anything. So maybe we gotta get this, and then look at William, and then it drops a key or something. I don't know, it's gonna do something. Hey, show the bad boys. Okay, I guess not. Where do I wanna go? I'm just gonna go straight. Leave us alone. See that? We're good. I'm fine. Hey, I got a small key. Yay! I'm gonna get you again, alright? Alright. Oh, girl. You're not about to take you. my back go? Yeah, I don't really care. I just want to get out of there alive, alright? Let's go. Now we got the smokey, now we go like, yeah. Oh, but I didn't hit grab, that was my bad. No, no, I understand this, that you're trash, you can't do anything when there's something in the way. So I'm gonna get you real quick, just gonna get up here, boop, 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 boop. And then I gotta call you, alright? I'm gonna have a hot dog after, or like maybe two, I'm gonna have two hot dogs after this, because I'm hungry, alright? Let's see. Oh, you're dead. All right, so boner. Oh, okay. We're gonna figure this out. All right. No, give her back. Well, I need a Rico. Is she dead? I know that. Oh, snap. Take me too. Thank you. Sorry. But you know, when you get caught up in stuff, it happens. Where are you at? Link, I'm over here. Okay, I actually don't kill him. Oh, they put me in a cage for some reason? What the heck? Why'd they just put me in a cage? They put her in a cage or not me? That doesn't even make sense. Oh, it's saying now we can kill these dweebs. Get out of here. Skedaddle. Dead. Where's thing number two? Come here, thing number two. You're gonna die. Demanding number two right now. Is that everybody? So what was the point? What was the point of this? There's something in here that I need to glow. Oh, it's these guys, I forgot. They're trash. They die. Okay, so medley just sucked. Okay, medley, you just suck. All right, that's understood. I don't like you anymore, medley, because you can't stay. Okay, They're just both moving. Like, what is your guys' deal with moving? You guys are, like, actually wasting your own energy. Yeah, quit whining, it's a bat. If I can kill it in one hit, you're fine. I will kill it. You will be a freaking okay, Benny. Now shut the nipple twinkle up. We'll be fine. You know what? Stop. Quit whining. Ow. Shut up, Benny. I'm so tired of. Hey, it's a bat. You really killed them in one hit. I'm so scared. Dude, relax. It's just the bat. It is just a piece. They're more of an annoyance. I totally belong. Like, the anger I show every time I do a temple, it, like, belongs, like, in dark side mode. Slay me across the room, bro. Powers are strengthening. Well, alright, let's see if they're actually teleported. That'd be really funny if it does. Please tell me a teleporter. Medley. You could have done me a favor. You could have made up. But I mean, I guess I'm going to. Thirsty. Delicious water. And this appears to be a door. Wow. There's been a lot of those recently. Looks like water. Yay! It's a boss. I kind of... Ever since the medley moving thing, I'm kind of frustrated. Just a little bit. Just a wee bit. Oh, I like the whole temple, except for the light shining part, like that part that I just did. Oh, dang. And, the one that I actually had to search up. My only complaints. It'd be good. That actually makes the temple pretty good. If there's only two complaints out of this, like, hour-long temple, I think we are fine. Alright, the ladder. Yeah, you can't get down. Oh, I don't know if I need to. You know what? You might. So, yeah. Ooh. Alright, we need to find some light sources. Let's make that kill me. Wow, there's some meters. Oh, I see. Maybe there's something up here. Just stay, alright? Because you can't get down any easier. What happened? What happened to the light things? shouldn't move, so where's the light at?
Oh.
We have all these mirrors to reflect it off of.
Oh, what the?
Jeez Louise, man, how are you? The charger doesn't work very good now. Unfortunately. It's working earlier.
It seems to be working now.
Question is how to tell. Maybe this thing. Oh, I can move. Oh, yeah. See how many things you have to find to grab and move. I can see that. And then. Oh, that doesn't move. Nope. Are you really doing this, dude? Oh, I did that? Oh. Is that seriously all I had to do? Dude, I've been at this for a pretty long while now. I've been at this one temple for about, like, I'm gonna say, it's like an hour and a half almost, like almost an hour and 40 minutes. Like, I have been here for a while. What's sad is I'm gonna probably edit out at least 40 minutes of this, and that's what makes me sad. Is all of that for just what? Oh. Oh, I can actually do this now. Okay.
Okay.
Oh my god, it took me so long just to get this. I don't know why it's these lights, but at least these, because like they just, the lights, it's kind of wonky, so it really throws me off. It's how wonky the light works. That's what this is. Oh my god, it's like happiness. I've gotten like 400 rupees in this temple just because they're giving you so much. Like, you get so much in this temple. It's kind of insane. Oh, see, where's it going now? Seems to be going here, which goes to here. which goes to there. Which, have I pulled in all the way? Which goes to there. I'm super looking. Oh, now I can get another one. All right. Let's see. Get it back in light. Hang it. Pedestal up for this, but he's like also 60 times to see your head. And then we get another one. Alright. Let's see where this goes. Wait, there's stuff here. It's gonna be like a what, another like 30 rupees or something? That's like so great. I love it. I got like 30, so. That was like over 100 rupees. Jeez, bro. Well over. Oh snap. Ooh, it's getting a little spicy up here with all these lights. With all these lens flares, I'm afraid I'm gonna get blinded for. That blocks out like two lights. Let's go get it back. Don't worry, you like to get back. Okay, what was the whole puzzle in that? What did I do? Okay, that lights. Let me get it from Mebby's point of view. Okay, I'm sorry for the background. They don't listen to my sympathy. I didn't even ask them to be quiet, but one time I did, and then they didn't. Kind of suck. Alright, so let's see where it starts. It starts up here. That. I think what it's trying to imply is we now manage to get it to get here. We can now make it shine bright. Alright, let's just see this out. Okay. Like, yeah, it really bugs me every time it does that. So I think we just have to get, we have to get rid of both of these pedestals. Teamwork is the dream work! That's a lot of doors. Oh, girl, where are you? Okay. That door exploded. Let's see why this door exploded. Come on. You gotta see why the door exploded. Oh, I think I'm back here. Where I've already been. Yeah, I'm about that getting boss key life though. I mean, I don't know about you guys, but I'm about that getting boss key life for sure. Come on. Thank you. Hey, it's a dark nut. Oh, and it's these things. No, I don't know how to beat these guys, though. There's gotta be a way. How? Oh, I'm such an idiot. Found it out, boys. You are dead. Dead. Thanks for letting me know. Well, that leaves me 7 minutes to beat the boss, so I'm gonna run out of storage, and I'm gonna then download all the stuff, and I'm gonna have to wait. Oh, that. Whoops. Not this room. The boss key. After nearly 2 hours, we've got the key that leads us to the boss. Took me almost 2 hours. I got a big key. It's not boss key. I know in some games it's called the big. I'm at the boss key, and other games called big key. But okay, still can't beat the record at the Temple of the Gods. Like that. That's just like a thing of its own. Okay. Where is your girl, Melody? Oh, she's on the way over here. That's kind of where I left her. We should finally get back up here. I think I actually need Medley to get back up here. Wait, I could climb this stuff, right? I can. I'm not gonna lie, I've used that conductment at the very least like 80 to 100 times, or somewhere around there. Come on, bro, we gotta get to the boss. Oh, I have an idea. I actually will use this, because if I die on the boss, then it's no good. Even after all that time saying, I could get the boss to run out of storage, it took me. My storage. It said I had 2 hours and 24 minutes. That means I spent 2 hours and 20 minutes on this, guys. So that little bit ended up turning to like 50 minutes to an hour. Because I got food, so I had some. And then this stuff downloaded. The stuff that downloaded, it took me like 45 minutes, and I ate. It doesn't take that long to tell. Oh, I had like a bunch of gaming videos. I had like probably like 4 to 5 hours. I'm scared. Oh God, it's a mask. So you're telling me that giant fat boy from like Naruto killed the girl? Wait, what? Oh, I can pick it up. Oh, That's what you have to do. Ooh, owie, that must hurt me. Alright, so this isn't too bad, actually. This is honestly a really easy boss. Oh, snap. Okay. I don't know why, but my joystick stopped working. Another hit, maybe two. This boss is definitely a weird one. Probably dead. What? So the time is just getting shorter and shorter and shorter. And then get like hecka close to it. This is so weird. It's the music who tops it off though. Oh! So far landed at least 5-ish hits on it. So it has a lot of hits to take, but it's like super easy to kill. Like I'm not having a whole lot of, oh snap, there's a where's the other lights at, bro? This isn't the only light left? Dang. Oh, one's captured me. Dude, move out of the way, fatty. This guy's fat. I just want him to come over to me. Come here. Yes. You're dead. That took like 4 minutes. That was pretty decent. Oh, there's a face too. Oh. I thought there's like a phase two. Jesus, bro, chill. Let's get all these guys' remains. No. Yes. Parking area left. So we now have 8 hearts. Wow. Oh no, Bentley has to stay here and then we have to cry about it. Oh, they just powered it up, I guess. Link, oh my god, you're just Link boy. I'm gonna trip Link out a little bit. This is taking a long time. Okay, so I don't press skip or something. Or like a... Okay, it's done. It just takes that long for song. Okay. So it sounds sparkle. Oh. Oh yeah. The prayers of the Earth Sage have restored the Master Sword's former energy. But there's no last step for the Master Sword to come to shoot once again. Okay. Link, the departure of all evil is not yet awakened. Huh. To complete the awakening, you must awaken the Master Sword, you must go to the Wind Temple for one more prayer. Now, Link, step into the light behind you and turn to service. Next, your duty is to find the Sage of the Wind Temple. I will remain here and continue to pray. You must hurry. And Link. About Prince Kamali, please watch over him for me. Okie dokie! Could she just stay here for the rest of her life? It's kind of sad. So actually, I totally forgot about that. The master doesn't close in like that. It opens out. It spreads out a little bit. Well, with that, we have done some pretty legendary stuff. So the Master Sword is stronger, and we have the shield that the actual hero had, the mirror shield. So that helped us use the light, and we don't have that little wooden hero shield. We have like a legit Hero of Time shield. So in the next episode, you are what's your name, Medley? We're gonna go to the the Wind Temple. So we had to go find Makar. I remember I was doing this, and I said, "Oh wait for Makar, do this temple first." But that footage isn't there. That's why I ended off like that randomly in the last episode. And I will be sure to redo that in the next episode just to show you guys what it's all about. So, alright, see you guys next time or something. Bye.